Are you sure you want to do this, Senator?
I fear I am. This must be done.
What will you do with that?
Don't worry. I know just the place.
Have I reached Dr. Anne Walters?
Yes, this is she. To whom am I speaking?
This is Alvaro De Luca, head of the archaeological research team in Pompeii. We spoke to your superior and he gave us this number. We'd appreciate your assistance as soon as possible, Miss Walters. I'm sending you a photo of the site. Vesuvius is unstable at the moment.
I'm on my way, Mr. De Luca. I'll catch the next available flight to Italy.
Miss Walters. It's me, Alvaro. Glad you could make it. Another expert in the field certainly can't hurt. I'm looking forward to working with you. Our recent scans revealed some potential discoveries under the volcanic material here. But we've only managed to extract a small amount of artifacts. Vesuvius won't let us. Your luggage is already here. My assistant is unpacking for you in our equipment tent behind the aqueduct. But I believe this backpack is yours as well, yes?
You must be Miss Walters. Hi, I'm Valerio Blasi, Mr. De Luca's field assistant. I was prepping a cover, just in case. I'm sure he's already filled you in. Now, I'm just an amateur, but as I see it, We've uncovered some huge secrets long kept by Pompeii. Anyway, I'll let you get what you need from your mobile lab there. Meanwhile, I'll help Mr. DeLuca get everything ready.
All set? Great! Everything we found is in that bath there. You'll find it quite intriguing. Apart from some statues and weapons, we've also found pristine golden artifacts of the highest quality. Even better than what we usually find in temples.
Even the jewelry we found is much more intricate, suggesting this was an important seat of power. We've put some there on the table.
Discovery is in that box on the ground. The rings that open it are here, but it's not the box itself. It's what's inside. Thank you. Isn't this exciting? Using amethyst like this is completely unheard of. This changes everything we know about Roman craftsmanship. There's probably more down below, but we can't drill until Vesuvius stops acting up. We're also working with a team of seismologists.
Sounds like Vesuvius has it out for us. Follow me. Maybe we'll find some more crystallized artifacts.
Valerio, wait! Miss Walters, can you go after him? He went in there unprotected after all. I don't want him to get hurt.
The light is coming from down there. It must be the amethyst. Let's go inside!
That was a rough landing. But I'm okay. I can't really tell how deep it is. It's too dark. Try throwing something. We'll see how long it takes to hit the bottom. The light is stronger here, but I still can't make out what it is. It looks like a statue, but I can't really tell. Still, it looks like something you'd be interested in.
Is he okay? Please, get him out of there! The situation out here is getting worse by the second. I'll go check in with the seismologists.
You're here. Great! We should light up this chamber and see what it is. I dropped some equipment here when I fell. It's a statue of Neptune! Look at that trident! It's also pure amethyst! Jackpot! Maybe I can lift it. No use. It's jammed. statues of Neptune around here, but none of them had a trident like this. It's magnificent. It must mean something. The ancient Romans didn't craft something like this just to leave it on some statue.
Thank goodness you're all right, Valerio. Let's wrap this up. It's getting too dangerous. Did you find anything? Wow, this is beautiful. Hey, these indentations suggest it's missing some parts here.
Mr. DeLuca, look at that middle indentation. We've seen that before. It's just like that jewel we saw in Octavius's collection in Rome.
It's right. It's in the Museum of National History in Rome. You have our support, Miss Walters. Put the mask on, take the trident, and let's get out of here. We can't risk staying here.